southbound on the approach off the Effingham sub, 8:55 p.m.